Good afternoon, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone, and welcome to TankenkaNeko's The Daily Ramble. Please remember to share, subscribe, thumbs up, and comment. That would be fantastic. So you can see this trail looks a lot different. And the reason is all of the underbrush, except for these trees, but all of the underbrush has been cut out all along the sides, all up here. So if I'd gone to do my berry thing today, it would be not possible. Now the reason that they do this, from what I understand, is to reduce the rot and make it safer during snowfall. It also makes it a bit prettier, but it also helps the ground to replenish. So a lot of this stuff that you saw, this wild, like, huge undergrowth, is natural, and it comes in about a month in the spring. So come spring, all of this will sprout back up and just be like, poof! So they don't do this everywhere, but they do this where there's stuff like grass and small plants. And it actually does help the environment maintain growth. It also helps the trees grow, because a lot of the mulch is placed around the base of the trees. It helps keep other plants warm and makes it a bit safer during snowfall or heavy winds like today. Today there was a ton of rain. I was gonna go into town, but, well, when I woke up, it was pouring in rivulets off the roof, and I would have been soaked by the time I even made it to the bus, never mind into town. So you can see in the distance here on the ridge, there is the sasa, the bamboo grass, and yeah. Anyways, I'm going to go a bit further and film from there, but this daily ramble is a bit shorter. I'm doing a different video for someone else. And I don't really have more to add. I've been doing NaNoWriMo. Broke 10,500 words. 10,585 to be exact. So I am over 1/5 of the way there on day 6. So today being day 7, I have to, you know, kind of keep pushing. So soon they will block this off once it starts snowing, so won't be able to go down there very much. And you can see it's already pretty stark. Most of the leaves are off the trees, and yeah, it's crazy. Not sure what that was. Some weird, oh, it's my buttons. Nifty, the reflection of my buttons on my screen was very bizarre. It was playing tricks on my mind. Anyways, that's it for the Daily Ramble. I will catch you on the flip side. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you tomorrow. Cheers.